Howdy, everybody. My name is Rule, and we're here to do some songs for you guys. This is Bo here. This is Walshy. And yeah, we're on TikTok Live, baby, and we're doing it real. This is real. This is pretty hectic, right? This is no little in my bedroom on my phone live stream. We got production, we got multiple cameras. Yeah, this is gonna be a good time. Just put out a song a few days ago called You Against Yourself. I don't know if you guys have listened to it yet, but we're gonna be playing that for the first time in front of people. If you haven't listened to it, quickly get out of this live stream and, you know, head to your preferred streaming service and it'll be there. And then, you know, you can learn the song maybe learn some lyrics and come back. But yeah, anyway, we're gonna do some old songs. It's all really going to be chosen by you guys. We're going to put two songs on the poll. You guys can choose which one we do. And yeah, we'll get to that later. But for now, we're going to sing some songs. Let's start with an oldie, I suppose. I got front row seats for the parks I live in. Feel like the one, but I'm one in a billion. Teenage cynical, but I don't really know, yeah. Well, what's the point of living if my eyes gets broken? Driving on the road, waiting for a head-on collision. Springtime funeral, I miss you, but I'd rather be alone. To keep me from heartbreaks, headaches. The doctor says I'm diagnosed with shit days and mistakes, but I'll be fine, babe. Oh, I'll be fine. 'Cause you're my baby. Starts leaving, miss those streets where my knees were bleeding, homesick veteran. I left my bed again, looking for heartbreaks, headaches. The doctor says I'm diagnosed with shit days and mistakes, but I'll be fine. Oh, I'll be fine. Oh, 'cause you're my baby. You're my regular. When my brain gets bitter, you keep me close. Loving miserable, and it takes forever to let my brain get better. You keep me close. Guys, my name is Roel. We're just coming in now, doing a live stream, TikTok. This song was called Painkiller. There we go. And sorry for the late start, guys. You know, when we're doing this hectic of a live stream, technical issues are going to happen. But hey, we're here. We're doing it. I got my new water bottle, which I'm really happy about. So that's fun. I'm not going to say the name for any free promo, though. You know what I mean? You know what I mean. all right. It's on my phone here. So I can start answering some questions if you want to do that. Where is it? Come on. This might take a while. Anyway. Oh, here we go. I see them now. What's your favorite song you've ever made? I mean, probably my favorites are the ones that are going to be on the album. But the ones that are out, I'd say Don't Cry or Say It Over. Yeah, probably one of those two. Or Let the Grass Grow. I really love those. Are like my personal favorites. But obviously, You Against Yourself is up there. It's like, go stream that shit. Okay, let's go into this next track, shall we?
You and I used to walk the streets at night. Our parents didn't know. We kept the TV going and left on all the bedroom lights. Yeah. No, I haven't seen you since, yeah. Since we lost all our innocence. You left me in the dark while you drink in the park. We'll never be the same again, no. 'Cause you and me were so, so close. And maybe that's what hurts the most. It's out of my hands, I've done what I can. So I just save my breath. Cause deep in my heart, I know that it's over. Delete is your number, so I can call you. Call you my brother, the way that we used to. When we were younger, younger. I saw you just the other night. Recognize you, but I find it kind of strange. I guess that people change, but I didn't expect you to. Yeah. 'Cause you and me were so, so close, and maybe that's what hurts the most. It's out of my hands, I've done what I can, so I just save my breath. Deep in my heart, I know that it's over. Delete is your number, so I can call you my brother, the way that we used to when we were younger, younger.
Lots of people saying come to Argentina. Tina, hell yeah, sounds like a great idea. Love it.
I'm trying to get in touch with you, don't know where you've been. Have a conversation, but you never let me in. I've tried, but I've tried you a thousand times, yeah. Well, maybe I don't have to play the bad guy in the end. 'Cause I've been trying hard enough to be a better friend. I've tried, but we're out of time. Deep in my heart, I know that it's over. I know that it's over. I deleted your number.
Thank you.
Silence.
Thank you for that. That was younger. Another oldie. I've sung that song the most. Like, even though, like, Don't Tell Me and Golden Years are older, I feel like I've sung that one the most. And, you know, I kind of hate the song, but hey. You know, you're going to get sick of singing a song 1,000 times, but hey, we're having a good time. What was the inspo for the Yay music video? I think we just wanted just a big collage of things going wrong, I suppose. And yeah, me and Jeremy Gregos, you know, directed the video. We had this Zoom session of kind of just picking apart every lyric and finding a funny visual way of telling that one line, like, without any context. Like, I'm rooting for you. And we're like, oh, how can we do that? Oh, like, how about, like, me sniffing roots off a bonsai tree? And he was like, good idea. And I was like, cool. And then that happened in the video. And that, you know, that felt good. But that's kind of the whole music video. It's just, like, all the little scenes and different things are part of just, yeah, the lyrics and what I thought they would look like. All right. Next track. This is a new one, right? Damn. First time, baby. First time you against yourself. We've never played this one as a band, really, in front of people.
I know you feel it, but you'd always rather bottle it up. I'm rooting for you, but you're not even trying. I wanna help you, but it's hard to get through all of your walls. Hope you know that I'm rooting for you now. You made all this come. On the other side of everything that anyone says, you're so defensive and it's you that's hurting. I wanna help you but I can't, so I'm walking away. I'm rooting for you, so rooting for you now. Wish I could be honest, wish you'd understand. You don't talk very often, you're lost in your talking and figuring. God, aren't you sick of it by now? I'm not just a
damn, this is hard to say, but hey, it's fun.
Cause you're going out almost every night, and you wonder why you feel fucked up. Said you wanna try to live a better life, until you realize nothing's enough. She's been going out almost every night, and you wonder why you feel fucked up. Said you wanna try to live a better life, until you realize nothing's enough. Stuck in the thick of it. God, aren't you sick of it by now? Not just a little bit. It's always you against your selfish ways that suffocated. I can't save you now. Oh, was it always you against yourself?
Whew. Yeah. I feel pretty good about that, actually. That was better than I was expecting to go. It was the first time. So, hey, I think we did pretty well. Okay. So now we're going to do the votes of the songs, okay? And the winning song of the vote was Free Time. Do you reckon we're equipped for this? What do you think? You heard of it? You know the chords? All right, let's see. I'm going to answer a couple more questions. I'm going to do that between each song. Otherwise, I'm going to forget. Here we go. Why are all your new songs in capitals? That is a good question. I think marketing. Purely, it's going to stick out on that playlist, you know? You're going to want to click it if it's yelling at you, right? So I guess that's the idea. And also, it looks kind of cool. They're all the same thing, and it'll look like, you know, it'll look cool on the album. I got to intro myself because people are probably coming into this late again. My name is Rule, This is Bo Golden. This is Daniel Walsh. We're on TikTok Live and we're singing my songs. And yeah, we're doing little polls so you can choose what I sing out of my songs. Let's do it. Free time.
Shut and I sleep too much. I probably should get up, but what's the rush? I brush my teeth, but not my hair. I used to feel, but now I don't care. Watching the clock from the sofa. I just wish that you would come over. Oh, all of my friends said, don't worry, I promise you'll be fine, yeah. But now I'm alone and I'm lost in my phone with this free time, yeah. I used to spend it with you, all of the stupid shit that we used to do. Now that you're tied up, I'm tired of all of this free time. Oh, no, no, no. Some toast and I could watch a show, or I could do anything that I put my mind to if I tried to, but I'm just watching the clock from the sofa, yeah, yeah. Oh, I just wish that you would come over, yeah. Oh, all of my friends said, don't worry, I promise you'll be find time, yeah, yeah. I used to spend it with you, all of the stupid shit that we used to do. Now that you're tied up, I'm tired of all of this freedom. Thought it was all that I needed. Thought I'd be cool with you leaving, but maybe I was wrong. Been crazy since you're. Don't worry, I promise you'll be fine. Oh. Now I'm alone and I lost my phone with this free time. Yeah. I used to spend it with you, all of the stupid shit we used to do. Now that you're tired of, I'm tired of all of this free time. I'm tired of this free time. No, no, no.
And then the song proceeds to show a voice memo. I'm just gonna explain it really. And I call the, I guess the antagonist of the song. And I say, hi, how you doing? What's going on? Saw your mom at the supermarket the other day, which was funny. And then I ramble on about how I did something wrong, or maybe they did something wrong. I kept that pretty vague. And then I went on to say, call me back, we need to talk. And then I hung up. And then these nice chords play out the song, and that's pretty much it. There you go. Beautiful. I should do that with the rest of my song, just explain what I'm doing instead of actually doing it. I think that's a little niche I found. Okay, well, this next winning song is As Long As You Care. Would you look at that? Who would have thought? Then the next song choices after that is going to be Nothing About You or Say It Over. So get your votes in, my mans. And let's take some more questions, shall we? What do we got? What do we got? Lucinda said, favorite Splendor performance. Good question. It should go around. Well, yeah, it would have been mine if you know, that shit didn't happen. But hey, I really like Tyler. I think he was amazing. Genesis Owusu was pretty great. Those are the two, like, everyone said was amazing. I like Dayglo. That was cool. I got to see quite a lot of artists, but I think, yeah, those are top. What was yours, Bo?
Genesis. I reckon Genesis is the one.
Nice one. What about you, Washi?
Well, I went home after our show got...
Okay, never mind. This guy. Strokes, okay. All right. Good man. Good man. He's a guitar guy, you can tell, right? Good answer. Great. All the guitarists are going to love you for that. Yeah, and if anyone was at Splendor, what was your favorite artist to see? Put them in the comments and chat amongst yourselves. Anyway, this next track is As Long As You Care.
I'm sun-dried, my lips are high on overdrive. I'm so tired, I'm sorry if I'm low on confidence. I left at midnight, I'm sorry but my brain is fried. Cause I haven't seen your face in miles and miles. Always on a different continent, don't forget me now. Or ever, cause I know, yeah, I know. As long as you care, you have no idea. It's all bright lights and red eyes, bright lights and red eyes. I'm never there, but as long as you're here, I'm all bright lights and red eyes, bright lights and red eyes. I'm so tired, got me working like a broken machine. Bad advice is why I keep on coming home again. My fingers still bleed, yeah. But maybe this is what I need. Cause I've been moving on for miles and miles, been running off instead of facing you. But if I do, you won't know, you won't be home. And I'm running out of air. But as long as you care, you have no idea. It's all bright lights and red eyes, bright lights and red eyes. I'm never there, but as long as you're here, I'm on bright lights and red eyes, bright lights and red eyes. Never want to sleep till noon, never want to see you with those red eyes, with those red eyes, no. Cause I never wake up in my room, never want to see you with those red eyes. But don't cry, I know that you care. It's all bright lights and red eyes, bright lights and red eyes. I'm never there, but as long as you're here, I'm all bright lights and red eyes, bright lights and red eyes.
Classic M phases, major to minor, or minor to major? Major to minor. Finish. But thank you. I was just in. My name is Ruel, R-U-E-L, and we are singing my songs on TikTok Live, and you can vote what I sing out of the two that I give you to choose from. So, not really, but hey. We're having fun. It's cool. All right, let's look at more questions, shall we? Okay, but what does bright lights and red eyes really mean? Says Omi. That's also a great question, because I could tell you there's a long way and a short way. I guess the bright lights for me mean, you know, just the shows that I was playing and constant light and bright lights in my eyes from my job. And then the red eyes was a flight and kind of just being tired. And, you know, red eye flight is what I do a lot of when I'm touring. And that was kind of, that song was kind of just wrapping up what tour was like for me and missing home and whatnot. Yeah, that one, that's kind of the best I can explain it. Next song, which one is Not Thinking About You? Okay. So people hate Say It Over. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Nah, I haven't played this one in a while, so let's do it. Let me just take one more sip out of my trusty water bottle. Yeah. See if I get the lyrics of this shit.
I've been telling my friends I'm cool, I finally got you out of my head. But if I gotta walk by your house, I'll take the long way home instead. Yeah. But I guess if I see you outside and you act like who am I, I won't let myself forget. Yeah. Cause every time I see you, I know I'm not ready. Yeah. No, I don't want somebody else who's like I'm going through hell. So I just lie to myself just to prove I'm not thinking about you. I'm not thinking about you. I don't wanna think about you. Got me feeling things I swear that I have never felt. No. And he got away with saying, was it always the ground? Yeah. And if I saw you outside hanging out with another guy, I won't let myself get it. Yeah. Cause every time I see you, I try to convince myself. No, I don't want somebody else who's like I'm going through hell. So I just lie to myself just to prove I'm not thinking about you. You. I don't want to think about you. No. I don't wanna think about you. I don't wanna think about you. Oh. What I'm feeling now, trying to push it down, trying to block it out. I don't wanna think about all the times we had. Keep on rushing back on the top of my head. I don't want to think about you. You. I don't want to think about you now. I don't want to think about you now. I don't want to think about you now. I don't want to think about you.
Geez, I haven't done that one in a while. That felt like a proper throwback. I'm surprised. I got the lyrics in the wrong order, but at least I got them all. I got them. They're just not in the right order, but hey. Again, my catchphrase is, hey, we're having fun. I feel like that's just going to be my go-to every time I don't know what to say. Okay, again, my name's Rule. I'm on TikTok Live. I'm going to do this every single time, just in case. Where's everyone watching from? That's a cool thing to know. I think if everyone's around the world or just in Australia, like, you know, let me know. Let me know where you are. Let's look at some more questions, shall we? See if there's any related questions. Did you get that Dutch tattoo yet? Listen, I think I've already answered this into question, but hey, double time. No, I haven't. And I think the fact that I haven't yet maybe is an indication that I shouldn't. Because my sister's for my 18th birthday got me like a tattoo voucher. My mom could have got like a full, like, $1,000 back tattoo or like a little wrist thing, but hey, I didn't in the end. I kept getting cold feet. Bo's asking what went a back tattoo if I go on. Oh, just a big old lion, you know? Yeah. Maybe a snake and a fire truck, like fighting. I think that anything on that along the lines of that. But no, I didn't get the fun little Dutch tattoo yet, which, again, I feel like I shouldn't because I keep getting cold feet, and I don't want to regret that. I don't want to regret that shit, so one day, maybe a tattoo will come a lot more easier for me. Okay, Hard Sometimes was the winner for the last poll. Surprise, surprise. By a lot, apparently. Okay. And again, if you want to drop in the comments where you're watching from, I'd like to know, because it's always cool to see where people are. Hard sometimes. Okay. Let's get sad, baby. Sometimes. My name is Rule, and we're on TikTok Live, and we're having a good time with my band. Bo Golden, Daniel Walsh. Yes. People are watching from Argentina, Netherlands, Mexico, Germany, and Spain. I didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do the accents on the other one. Which states, which cities, which streets, which house numbers? I'd like to know all the details, please. Thank you. Yeah, social security numbers. Why not? Chucking them in. All right, I'm going to ask some more questions. Favorite place to perform? Oh, this is going to really... That's definitely impossible to answer that diplomatically. Is that a word? Diplomatically? Yeah, sure. I use that correctly, apparently. When are you going to get a haircut, Julia? Get your nose out of my business. come to Portugal. Okay, Diane. Yeah, Diane. Come to France. I need to hear this live. I will be coming to France. Very, very soon, actually. Like, sooner than you might think, because I'm about to head off out of Australia in a couple weeks. But I'm not going to say any dates specifically, because that, you know, I can get a bit crazy. The song that won the last poll was Days of Confused. How are we doing, Nate? Was it by a landslide, or was it pretty even? Landslide. Damn, okay. People just want to hear the bloody oldies. I respect it. Let's go. Days of Confused. You want to kick it off? Hell yeah. You keep me swinging like a pillow. Well, I'll be feeling it tomorrow. No, I ain't seeing straight. Hyperventilate, your knees begin to wobble. You cut my brakes and hit the throttle. I couldn't stop it if I wanted. Just your silhouette makes me break a sweat. I'm in trouble. Oh, I've been dazed and confused from the day I met you. Yeah, I lost my head and I do it again. Either I've seen the light or I'm losing my mind. There's something about you that's got me dazed and confused. Dazed, yeah. You got me dazed and confused. Yeah, yeah. I bet you know just what you're doing. You're not the type that's used to losing. Cause first you build me up and with just a touch you leave me here in ruins. Something about your eyes, I can't even walk in a straight line under the influence. So I've been dazed and confused from the day I met you. Yeah, I lost my head and I do it again. Either I've seen the light or I'm losing my mind. There's something about you that's got me dazed and confused. Dazed, yeah. Dazed and confused. Dazed, yeah. Bridge time. Well, I don't know if this is real life. Real life. What happens if I open my eyes? My eyes. Will I ever get my head right? Head right. I don't know if this is real life. Real life. Oh, I've been dazed and confused from the day I met you. Yeah, I lost my head and I do it again. Either I've seen the light or I'm losing my mind. There's something about you that's got me dead and confused. Oh, yeah, I lost my head and I do it again. Either I've seen the light or I'm losing my mind. There's something about you that's got me dazed and confused. I don't know if you noticed, but that was completely improvised, the little pedal action that I was doing there. There's a little pitchfork thing. So much fun. I'm going to do this the whole next tour. I'm just going to be standing there like, Anyway, I was Dazed and Confused. Hope you enjoyed it. My name is Rule. This is Bo Golden. That is Daniel Walsh. We are on TikTok Live. We're having a good time for the 12th time. Questions. My phone's about to run out of charge, but we'll be right. These are some classic, yep, yeah. What's the biggest thing you're happy about, said Meg. That's a question. Finishing Stranger Things before it got spoiled. Right now, the biggest thing I'm happy about is that Collingwood just beat Carlton, so now the Doggies are in the top eight for the AFL. That's pretty up there. And then secondary to that, my new single's out. Priorities, you know? You Against Yourself is out, and that's like the kicker of the album. So, yeah, that's probably the thing I should have said first, but... yeah, that's it'll be fine. Go Doggies. Hey. Okay, this next song, which one is Face to Face? You can do that. Okay. That one or that one? Moving on. That one. Okay, let's go. You, Face to Face, baby. Do you want me to kick it off? No, you guys do a little cycle. I heard you like the new restaurant. You know I've been there twice. And all the ways that you switch up your hair. And all these back and forth. Oh, how I wish I was there. It ain't fair. No, it ain't fair. Yeah. No, no, no. Yeah. Oh, I'm in my bed sitting talking to screens all day. But I can't seem to say what's on my brain, yeah. But I wonder, wonder if you would feel the same, yeah. If one day we'd be face to face, yeah. I messaged you yesterday. Haven't heard back yet. Did I do something wrong? Or is it something I said? And it hurts me inside. Cause it's killing my pride to see you reply to all these other guys. Well, tell me why. No, tell me why. Tell me why. Tell me why. Talking to screens all day. I can't seem to say what's on my brain, yeah. But I wonder, I wonder if you would feel the same, yeah. One day we'd be face to face, yeah.
Monica, bitch.
I'm in my bed.
screens all day. I know you don't know my name, but I wonder, oh, I wonder if you would feel the same. If one day we meet face to face.
That was Face to Face. My name is Rule. Coming to you live. Okay. Ooh, that was exciting. So the last poll was Say It Over and Say It was a Say battle, which is a joke I just stole from Bo. It's in my ear. The winning song was Say. Again, absolute savage. Let's do it. Let's do Say. This one, again, is a lyrical nightmare for me, but I reckon I can do it.
I've been feeling like it's impossible to say it all, and I'm losing all control. 'Cause I wish that I could break the fall and save it all, but I've been holding it too close. Wish I knew what you were thinking. Words don't come that easy. We might be broken by design. I can't help how I'm feeling, scared of my own reason. I don't wanna waste your time, 'cause I'm searching for another way to keep us safe. Another day. It's easier to run away, than to know what to say. Say, and to know what to say. Play it out in my head like I know what to do. Oh, nah. But the world has got a different plan for me and you, and it hurts when it's true. Wish I knew what you were thinking. Words don't come that easy. We might be broken by design. I can't help how I'm feeling, scared of my own reason. I don't wanna waste your time, 'cause I'm searching for another way to keep us safe. Another day to run away than to know what to say. Say than to know what to say. Say than to know what to say. Say.
That was Say. If no one has heard that song before, I think you know what it's called, at least. Clear winner of the next track was Growing Up Is. Classic Growing Up Is. I've got to get the guitar out, but I've got to answer some questions first, shall I? All right. Are you actually 6'5", or are you pretending and you're actually 5'3"? Well, that means Bo's 3'8". So yeah, I am pretending. Just for that joke, I am pretending. It's not real. What do you got? There's some complete decisive questions here. There's lots of people are singing lyrics in the chat. That's kind of cool. I can't actually see the chat. People are just sending me things. But if you guys are singing lyrics, keep going. All right, let's get on Growing up is... Oh, can you go? Thank you, man. Oh, shit. We have to change over guitars, so this I have to riff for a little bit longer. The next song choices are Distance and Let the Grass Grow. You're really putting, like, my favorite songs both in a poll, so I can't sing one of them. That's a bit upsetting. But, hey, I'll look back at the comments. That's what I should do. Okay, more questions. Set list for upcoming concert. It's not too dissimilar to what this is going to be, because I just want to please you guys, really. I feel like if I do a set list of being like what I want to play, then what's the point? But if this is good, because I can know, you know, what you guys prefer, and then I can chuck that in the set list, and then everyone's going to have a better time. Deary me. Maybe, Andy. Get up here, Andy. All right, I'm just going to sit here while it is. Anyway, the next show I am playing is at the Enmore in 2 days. So if you're in Sydney and you're watching, then and you're coming, I'll see you there. It's going to be the whole Splendor set, pretty much exactly the same. We're going to have the same stage, same people, same vibes, hopefully. And yeah, I'm very, very, very excited for that. So come along. If you've already, I can't say that because I think it's sold out. So if you're coming, come.
Heard you moved out of town on the weekend. Understand, but I'm sad that you're leaving. Are you up making friends with the ceiling? Yeah, I know the feeling. Oh, I wasn't trying to let you down. I was just working my shit out. I'm sorry I didn't know how much I led you on. Growing up is weird, sleep with friends, break a heart, question everything you thought, split a pill, smoke a thought. Growing up is weird, fall in love for a year, and then I'll disappear, wish that you were here. Growing up is strange, get too close, push away, thinking you would do the same, no regrets and no mistakes. Growing up is strange when the one who's to blame is looking at the mirror, wishing you were here. Growing up is get emotional at 2 a.m. It's a habit, no, I shouldn't be calling. But you let me in, is that what you wanted? Is this what we wanted? Now you're back in town. Come around, are we better without the what ifs and doubts? Is this it? Are we both too far gone to forget and try again? Growing up is weird, sleep with friends, break a heart, question everything you thought, split a pill, smoke a thought. Growing up is weird, fall in love for a year, and then I'll disappear. Wishing you were here. Growing up is strange, get too close, push away, thinking you would do the same, new regrets and new mistakes. Growing up is strange when the one who's to blame is looking at the mirror, wishing you were here. Growing up is weird. Oh no, yeah, I just disappeared. Yeah, I just disappeared. Wishing you were here. Growing up is weird. Sleep with friends, break a heart, question everything you thought, split a pill, smoke a thought. Growing up is weird. Fall in love for a year, and then I'll disappear. Wishing you were here. Growing up is.
All right. Thank you. Again, my name is Rule. We're on TikTok Live. And I'm checking some comments to see what people are saying. Thank you. What are you doing? We changing guitars? Oh, yeah, shit. Classic. Okay. Do you want to take that? Every lyric you've ever written. I like a lot of the say it over lyrics. I think the last line, like, I know we all got our problems. I feel awful, so I'm sorry that I said you were gorgeous. I think that was kind of a nice lyric. Of the new track, I like the you're going out almost every night and you wonder why you feel fucked up. That's pretty blunt, straight to the point. So I was pretty happy with that one. That was probably Emma Rosen, actually. She probably carried that song a bit more than me, so I can't take the credit. But anyway, those are probably my two favorite lyrics at the moment. So Distance went up with Let the Grass Grow, which is like my two favorite songs to play live. And now we're doing Distance. Are we good? Hell yeah. Okay. Oh, after this, does anyone want a cover that we're familiar with, that I'm familiar with? I feel like you guys know if I... Put the cover requests in the comments if you want to hear us do some covers before we go. This is Distance. Can you turn that guy down in my ears, Andy?
Oh, I heard you on the phone, I heard you mine. I've been on the run since you walked through the hallway. Heard it all before, don't even mind. I'd do anything, pull me in and I'm far away. Oh, I ain't there. But I won't say that I'm standing. I'm right here when I see you, I panic. So scared of the way it might plan out. Oh, I don't wanna say that this was all it was. Trying not to stay, but that just made it worse. I've been keeping my distance. I just wanna know what you're thinking. Or I just can't explain the way it hurts. Now that what we had is gone, I can't find the words. I'm so bad at playing the role, saving my feelings. I've been keeping my distance. Talked about it last night, thought I was fine. Helped you pack your things, put your bags in the hallway. Maybe in a past life, problems aside, maybe we can make it home. I'd hear you when you're calling, you're right there. But I won't say that I'm standing. I'm right here when I see you, I panic. So scared of the way it might pan out. I don't wanna say that this was all it was. Trying not to stay, but I just made it worse. I've been keeping my distance. I just wanna know what you're thinking. I just can't explain the way it hurts. Now that what we had is gone, I can't find the words. I'm so bad at playing the role, saving my feelings. Yeah, I've been keeping my distance. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I've been feeling so high on the way down. Hope you give another chance, cause you know I wouldn't let you pass by. Wouldn't even think twice that you out of my sight. I don't even know why I've been feeling so high on the way down. Till you treated me bad, cause you know I couldn't. You know I couldn't. I don't wanna say that this was all it was. Trying not to stay, but that just made it worse. I've been keeping my distance. I just wanna know what you're thinking. I just can't explain the way it hurts. Now that what we had is gone, I can't find the words. I'm so bad at playing along, saving my feelings. I've been keeping my distance.
That's fun. Hell yeah. All right, we're going to do a few more, so I'm going to check if anyone said any covers that look interesting. All right, what do we got? Cover requests are Pink Matter, Call Out My Name, She or Matilda. Oh.
Yeah, call my name. Let's do call out my name. Andy wants she, but Andy doesn't get what he wants because he's done a mediocre job. you've done very well, Andy. You deserve she, but we're still not going to give it to you. Yeah, it's just the two chords, right? Legit just two chords the whole fucking song, isn't it? Hell yeah. Okay. We haven't rehearsed this one as well, so let me just do a little lyric check. 20 styles? Call out my name. This song is by The Weeknd. What are you trying to say? Oh yeah, I guess you can't hear Bo as well right now, so this is I'm having a conversation with myself. I'm gonna get the guitar.
I had the capo up a little bit, didn't I?
We found each
other. Is it just E minor, A minor? Oh, yeah. Or I could just not play the guitar and we could make this a lot easier for ourselves. I reckon I don't play the guitar. Because this is going to take a while, and we're on the clock. On what fret, though? Oh, A minor.
We found each other.
How do I turn this guy on? Technical difficulties.
Baby, I told you. Told you it's gonna happen.
I helped you out of a broken place. You gave me comfort. Falling for you was my mistake. I put you on top. I put you on top. I declared you so proud. And no when times were rough, I made sure I held you close to me. When I kiss you so gently, I want you to stay. Just another pit stop till you made up your mind. You're just wasting your time. No, no, no. I put you on time. Sure, I held you close to me. So call out my name. Oh, call out my name when I kiss you.
Put myself in a bit of a corner there. But yeah, that's a bit of a throwback. That was fun. All right, we're gonna do one more of my songs. The votes are still coming in for this track, so I guess I gotta answer some more questions. It's gonna be between Don't Cry or Let the Grass Grow. I like this. I like that matchup. Neck and neck, is it? 50-50? Oh, that's good to hear. Okay. If you didn't do music, what would you do? I think in school, I had way more confidence in myself than I should have, that I could have become a professional sportsman. Obviously, the world didn't pan out that way. and for multiple reasons. But I think that's what I thought I would have done or tried and then failed and then probably gone into like sports science because that's kind of like the next best thing. But if I didn't, that's like if I didn't do music entirely. Like if I didn't, if I wasn't like a singer or an artist, I'd try and be like a songwriter or, you know, maybe a record label A&R. Who knows? That could be kind of fun, I guess. And just keep saying boom all the times in a room and be like, yo, fire flames, sign this guy. That'd be my catchphrases. Yeah. Okay. Are we good? Is it good? Don't Cry is the winner. Oh my God. Shockwaves being ridden out through the country. Lyric check. We go back. Last time I did the song, I think, was probably around 2019. So a few years ago.
Right.
I'm genuinely looking at the lyrics right now, but I can't find it right now because my service is really bad. Classic Wi-Fi issues, am I right, guys? You know what I mean. Oh my God. Okay. You've been on the gun again. Yes, you've been writing novels, you've been off and on again. All I need is the first line of each verse and I'm good to go. Off and on again, and this time I'm not listening. It's been minutes since we've spoken last, and you're already talking to my friends. You can't admit it that you lied.
What?
Yeah, I've been absent, but I've tried, but boys don't. Yeah, you've been writing novels, I'm the inbox to your problems every weekday. We don't talk much in real life, we fake fight and that's all we do. Yeah. If it's over, then it's over. Doesn't have to be a TV drama. If it's over, then it's over. Yeah. We've been off and on again, and I've always been your therapist. And you can't say anymore, you've lost the right to be my friend. Yeah, I've admitted that I lied. Yeah, I've been absent, but I've tried. Yeah, I've tried. Yeah, yeah. If it's over, then it's over. Doesn't have to be a teenage drama. If it's over, then it's over. Yeah, 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 yeah. If it's over, then it's over. You don't have to go and make this harder. If it's over, then it's over, girl. Yeah. But boys, don't cry. No, boys, don't cry. Flashy baby. Don't cry. That's a good one. That's a classic. Okay. That was supposed to be the last song, but since you guys have been picking all the songs, I want to pick one. So I'm going to do Let the Grass Grow because that's the most fun.
We prepared.
Okay. Yeah, this is the last song. So Let the Grass Grow. You get a moment for me. So keep your eyes peeled. Keep your ears peeled. There you go. This is Let the Grass Grow.
I'll wait for the morning tide, the oceans to rise, but I lay it broken, too heavy to float. I'm an emotionless wreck. So I tell myself this lie, I'm not scared to die. big molehills and mountains. There's gold in this ground, but I ain't found it yet. So I leave before you go, 'cause there's no tears when it's my fault. There's self-sabotage on the fire of the skies. Don't compare. Oh no, take the river to the sea. Drown myself so I won't sink. Find my peace there underneath the hurricane. Break a promise so I can leave. Burn a forest so I can sleep. Lay my head slow, let the grass grow over me.
Kick drum will come in if we have one.
There's nothing to fill this void. Stuck turning the soil, so I lay here soaking the sand in my bed. What a day to breathe. So I leave before you go, 'cause there's no tears when it's my fault. The self-sabotage on the fire of the scars. Don't compare. Oh, take the river to the sea. Drown myself so I won't sink. Find my peace there underneath the hurricane. Oh, no, break a promise so I can leave. Burn a forest so I can sleep. Lay my head slow. We didn't make a difference, and we thought we were different. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, no, no.
Finny. We're done. Thank you guys so much. That was Let the Grass Grow. Thank you, everyone who was tuned in. I don't know what camera to look at. I hope you guys had fun. Thank you for your questions and your requests and the good times. I'll see you all very, very, very soon. And thank you, TikTok Australia, for letting me do all this, because this was very fun. And yeah, if you're in Sydney, see you at the Enmore. If you're anywhere else, I'll see you soon. Love you.